Good morning. My name is Dejanay Watts, and I'm a proud member of the class of 2020. Today, we are happy to join our family and friends as we celebrate our academic journey. With us today is our principal, Ms. Sample, assistant principals, Ms. Keith, Mr. Watley, and Mr. Clark, and other honored guests that will be awarding seniors throughout the program. I will now introduce the class officers of 2020. Julio Morales Sanchez, your class president. Dejanay Watts, which I am, your class vice president. Tyler Hope, class treasurer. Dominic Singletary, class historian. And Navdeep Kaur, your secretary. Next, I would like to introduce our senior class advisors, Ms. Newkirk, as well as Ms. Cornegay. Thank you.
Hello, class of 2020. How funny is it that we are the class of 2020 and cannot see each other in person? We have faced many obstacles as a class, and although this may be the greatest challenge yet, we know it's not the last. As we leave to embark on a new journey, we know that we are the class of the first to have an extended senior cut day, the first to have a virtual farewell, and the first to have a virtual graduation. We have been forced to adapt and problem solve. As a class, we have many shared memories which we will look back upon with the much-awaited and traditional senior slideshow. But first, we would like to recognize those seniors who have been awarded certain national, local, and memorial scholarship, as well as those nominated for various departmental awards. At this time, I would like to welcome Mrs. Monica Sample, our esteemed principal.
Hello, class of 2020. Who would have ever thought that on March 16th, it would be the last day we would see each other and gather as an Overlea family? It's so hard to believe that we're at the end of your four-year high school journey. This class is very special to me, as this was my first class who entered Overlea at the same time that I entered as a first-year principal. To the darling class of 2020, you will forever hold a special place in my heart. You have touched the lives of so many in so many ways. Thank you for teaching us the virtues of true strength, resilience, and having mercy at the most challenging of times, all done with positivity and a smile. On behalf of the Overlea family, we say thank you. Thank you for the legacy of strength and courage that you have permanently imprinted on the Overlea community. Congratulations on all of your accomplishments and future endeavors. We love you and are so proud of you. The second class of the Falcon Legends will be awarded today. Falcon Legends are students who display academic excellence, participate in the most rigorous coursework, and have engaged in the betterment of school community, all while leaving their lasting legacy here at Overlea High School. This tradition carries with it the induction into the Ring of Honor, which will proudly be displayed in the foyer of the school for all eternity. The following students have been awarded Overlea High School Falcon Legends Award. It gives me great pleasure to announce Leanna Nunez, Caitlin Glendon, and Ola Palumi Arabisola as our newest Falcon Legends. Congratulations, ladies.
The Maryland Senatorial Scholarship is offered to graduating high school seniors and degree-seeking undergraduates. Interested applicants must contact their senator and petition for the award. The following recipients will each receive a total of $1,600 over 4 years. Congratulations to Ms. Caitlin Glendon, Mr. Jacob Rhodes, and Ms. Desiree Smallwood.
The State of Maryland Delegate Scholarship is awarded by the local state delegates to select students who plan to pursue a post-secondary credential at a Maryland college or university. Delegate Harry Bendari, Delegate Joseph Boatler, and Delegate Carl Jackson represent Legislative District 8 in the Maryland House of Delegates and are pleased to award the Delegate Scholarship for District 8 to Damiola Dipe, Caitlin Glendon, and Desiree Smallwood. Congratulations, ladies.
Hello, Overlea High School. I am Kendrick Tillman, otherwise known as DJ Five Star, and I'm the president of the Baltimore County African American Cultural Festival. For the past 24 years, we have been giving scholarships to students enrolled in Baltimore County public schools. It is our mission to inspire, produce, and preserve. So it's my honor and privilege to present this year's award and scholarship to Adayinka Adula. So if you're viewing this video, I need you to do a big favor for me. Right now, I want you to put in a virtual applause right now, where you are, right now, and say,
now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Class of 2020, you made it, and we're proud of you. See you soon.
First Financial Credit Union, the credit union for Baltimore County school employees, students, and their families, has made available one $3,000 college scholarship to every high school within their field of membership. The scholarship recognizes outstanding academic achievement and commitment to school and community. Through this program, First Financial is giving 50 scholarships totaling $150,000 in awards this year. This year's Overlea High School recipient is Dana Falconer.
Good afternoon. It is my pleasure to announce the recipients of five traditional Overlea Memorial Scholarships. The first scholarship is the Joseph Andreone Memorial Scholarship. Mr. Andreone was a beloved coach and member of the Overlea High School faculty. He was a mentor to many and encouraged students to follow their passion. One senior has demonstrated similar traits that Mr. Andreone possessed in his pursuit to become an ESOL teacher. This year's recipient of the Joseph Andreone Memorial Scholarship goes to Miss Noelle Evans. We wish her all the best as she takes the next steps toward her future. The next scholarship is the Davon Fair Memorial Scholarship. Davon Fair was a graduate of Overlea High School. He went on to attend and graduate from Morgan State University with a major in business management. This scholarship is in memory of his life, passion, and legacy. The recipient of the Davon Fair Memorial Scholarship, who will also be attending Morgan State University in the fall, is Miss Amanyola Makinde, affectionately known as Eunice. Congratulations, Eunice. The next scholarship is the Raymond Gerkey Memorial Scholarship. Ray Gerkey was a husband, a father, a teacher, a coach, and a friend. A true Renaissance man, Ray came to teaching late in life, but his previous experiences only made him that much better at educating the young men and women of Overlea High School. You could hear him arguing the strengths of the Baltimore Symphony Orchestra one minute, then analyzing the weaknesses of the Baltimore Ravens offense the next. Quite simply, he made Overlea High School a better place. His friends, co-workers, and students will never forget him. This year's recipient for the Ray Gerkey Memorial Scholarship is Miss Desiree Smallwood. Congratulations, Desiree. The next scholarship is the Michael Jones and Shaniqua Tucker Memorial Scholarship. Unfortunately, too often tragedy takes the life of someone close to us. Michael and Shaniqua were student athletes who were loved by all. The families of these students have developed scholarships in their names to be awarded to a male and female Overlea senior. The recipients of the Michael Jones and Shaniqua Tucker Memorial Scholarship are Mr. Damian Chikwu and Ms. Leanna Nunez. Congratulations. The final scholarship is the Christine Stembler Memorial Scholarship. Christine Stembler was a devoted and beloved student of Overlea High School. Christine was an academically strong student who engaged in various sports teams while attending Overlea. She showed true grit on and off the field. The recipient of this award is ranked in the top 5% of her class and was a member of the softball, badminton, and volleyball teams while taking a full load of college courses in her senior year. This year's recipient of the Christine Stembler Memorial Scholarship is Miss Caitlin Glendon. Congratulations, Caitlin. Please join us in congratulating all of our recipients for the 2020 Overlea Memorial Scholarships.
The United States Marine Corps has a long history of supporting and celebrating the achievement of our Overlea Falcon Scholars. This year, the United States Marine Corps would like to specifically acknowledge the scholastic, athletic, and musical excellence of five members of the class of 2020. For their distinguished academic achievement and leadership as a high school scholar, the United States Marine Corps is pleased to present the Scholastic Excellence Award to Mr. Barry Farrar and Ms. Leanna Nunez. For their displays of courage, poise, self-confidence, and leadership as a high school athlete, the United States Marine Corps is pleased to present the Distinguished Athlete Award to Mr. Jairus Cannon and Ms. Caitlin Glennon. In recognition of her diligence, dedication, and musical excellence, the United States Marine Corps is pleased to present the Semper Fidelis Award for Musical Excellence to Ms. Sinead Jones. Congratulations all. Each year, we like to recognize seniors who excelled in the various departments throughout our building. Here are the Overlea High School Senior Departmental Awards. Spark. Spark Male Student of the Year goes to Jesus Solano. Spark Female Student of the Year goes to Caitlin Street. Science Scholastic and Citizenship Awards go to Leanna Nunez and Daniel Ogunwole. Avid Departmental Awards go to Caitlin Glendon and Damian Chokwu. Math Scholar Award goes to Ianu Akinlade. Math Effort Award goes to Timothy Jarrell and Cheyenne Keller. Health Award goes to Barry Farrar and Amaya Haskins. Physical Education Departmental Award goes to Garrett Powell and Jesus Solano. The English Departmental Award goes to Darian Young and Palume Arabasola. World Languages Departmental Award goes to Toyosi Adenji and Adienka Adula. Career and Technology Education Award goes to Brandon Gutierrez and Christian Harrison. For Art, Visual Art Awards to Caitlin Glendon for Photographic Excellence, Daniel Ogunwole for Artistic Excellence, Jacob Rhodes for Artistic Excellence.
vocal music. Sinead Jones for choral leadership. Christopher Cook for music excellence. Candace Dowell for choral commitment. Instrumental music. Zachary Zittinger, most outstanding senior. Amaya Haskins, most improved senior. Joshua Frank, most dedicated senior. Dance. Ashanti Mitchell, most improved senior. Amani Addison, most dedicated. Brandy Thomas, most talented senior. Dejanay Watts, for dance leadership. Dion Boyton, most artistic senior. The Social Studies Department Awards. For AP Psychology, great progress in being a model student, Dejanay Watts. The Citizenship Award goes to Timothy Jarrell and Frankie Arroyo. Presidential Award goes to Andy Saravia and Daniel Ogunwole. Most Improved goes to Ashanti Mitchell and Dante Murray.
Hi, Overlea High School. This is Emeka Wodum.
And Bryson E. Wodum.
And today we would like to announce the winners of the Dr. Emeka and Brittany Wodum Overlea High School Avid Scholarship.
But first, before we do so, we want to congratulate the entire class of 2020. You guys remain hardworking, diligent, and determined to get to where you are today. We are so incredibly proud of each and every one of you.
Absolutely. Just to give some background for those that haven't had an opportunity to meet us, I'm an alumni of Overlea High School and I graduated in 2001. I recognized at that time that Overlea High School students were underrated and I knew I wanted to give back. So several years ago, after moving back to Maryland, my wife and I decided to start this scholarship to encourage students like you all to maintain your integrity, discipline, drive, and hope.
Absolutely. And we wish we could give this scholarship out to everyone. We really do. But unfortunately, we can't. We had to pick two. But we want to let all of you know that we're very proud of you and that we know you're going to do great things. So with that being said, the winners of the Dr. Emeka and Brittany Wodum Overlea High School Avid Scholarship are Caitlin Glendon
and Orioluwa Odebode.
Congratulations.
3, 2, 1.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Zooming through the sky, little Einsteins.
Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find,
little Einsteins.
We're going on a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone to rocket.
Can wait, we're only watching the skies, hoping for the best but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Can you imagine when this race is won? Turn our golden faces into the sun. Praising our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the madman. Forever young, I want to be forever.
fun times in our lives. We all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me. Just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear that you can't carry, I'm right up the road. I'll share your load if you just call.
Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Good evening. I'm Ms. Newkirk, Senior Class Advisor. It has been a great pleasure and honor to serve the class of 2020. We are extremely proud of your accomplishments, and we know that you will go on to represent the O with pride. The class of 2020 have a couple special thank yous that we would like to extend to our guests. First, we would like to thank the PTSA for all of their hard work and a commitment to Overlea High School, and especially to the class of 2020 this year. We have two distinguished members of the PTSA that serve both as members and parents of seniors. We have Mr. Dowell, who's serving as acting president, and Ms. Kim Smith, who's serving as PTSA Vice President. Next, we would like to recognize the hard work and dedication of our faculty, those past and present. We would like to thank all of the teams at O. We would like to say thank you to English, Science, Math, Social Studies, CTE, Physical Education, Fine Arts, Performing Arts, Magnet, and especially to our Spark team. The class of 2020 want to especially thank the Bridge team. We would like to thank the Bridge team for their tremendous effort, commitment, and dedication to completing the task. We want to say thank you to Ms. Dyer, Dr. Harris, Ms. Caballero, and Ms. Dowling and their team, Ms. Payton, Ms. Penland, Mr. Cole, Mr. Horseman, Mr. Reeves, and Ms. Meehan. Thank you so much.
Greetings to my wonderful, resilient students of the class of 2020. This is Ms. Cornegay, one of your class advisors who had the pleasure of working with you for the past 2 years. I really enjoyed all of this time, and I will not enjoy seeing you go. I will miss you. Please make sure you come back and visit me. But we would like to give a special thank you to Ms. Hart. You've supported our class in a tremendous way with your many talents, and also to Ms. Johnson for your support and wisdom along the way. The class of 2020 would be remiss if we did not thank the counseling team, Ms. Farrell for the maternal love you provide, Ms. Andrews for your care and attention, Ms. Del Visco for your warm spirit and uplifting talks, Ms. Price for your motivation and push, and Ms. McIntosh for your devotion and endurance. Last, but certainly not least, our administrative team. Mr. Clark, for your attention to details and devotion to our school. Mr. Watley, for your carefree energy, your humor, your encouragement, and your diligence. Ms. Keith, for your hard work, high standards, and tough love. And Ms. Sample, our motivating and challenging leader, for your great support, inclusive attitude, and encouraging spirit. This is a farewell to the class of 2020. We miss you. We appreciate you. This was a year that none of us could have anticipated, and you got through it. And we love you and appreciate it. Congratulations.